Victor Dutrox.
Yeah!
Five straight edge, I have to beat everybody up all the time.
Yeah!
In this song, I explicitly explain that I am an asshole, and yet people are constantly surprised. Whoa, that guy was a real asshole to me. It was like, yeah, like that's the one. I'm not fucking kidding. If you come up to me with like drunky breath, I'm gonna be an asshole. Cause I'm straight edge asshole. It's just the way it is. And my crew is go crazy on you. So anyway, but really, I wrote this song. I was really depressed. And I was like, man, I want to be party guy, I want to be the fun guy. But and then I thought about everybody I've lost and how I don't want to be one of those fucking, I don't know what I want to be, but I don't want to, anyway. I don't know how to talk about it. Here's what I'll say. I've never seen anybody start drinking and then become like a cooler person. Never fucking happened. So that's all I can say. Sometimes they stay the same, though, it's fine. You get mad at me. I'll never get to know my friend Steven. He thought he found an answer. He was my friend since kindergarten. Then I watched him disappear. I'll never get to know my friend Melissa. She had her baby when she was 16. Now she works in a mall in Florida. What could be worse? Sometimes I wonder who she could have been. Don't tell her. So I never get to know my mom's friend Bonnie. She's the one who made me want to be an artist. And she could paint the prettiest pictures until both her lungs collapsed one by one. And I'll never get to know my mom's friend Harry. He had this low, scratchy growl of a voice. He'd sing, make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. And then he drank himself to death. And I'll never get to know my sister, because my sister is a crackhead. But thank God I remember when she was just a little kid. And I'll never get to know my dad, because my dad lives in a dream. And even though I think he's the best, he just seems so far from everything. And I'll never get to know my mom, because my mom is an alcoholic. And I bet when she was young, she never saw it coming. So you might wonder why I'm an asshole. You might wonder why I'm so uptight. You might ask me why I don't just shut the fuck up and learn how to have a good time. Well, sometimes I'm scared right out of my mind, and sometimes I just get angry because I've been let down by the people that I love. But I will not let down the people.